Hey guys, welcome back. We are back at the body shop. We got a full body workout again for you today. What it is, it's called seated ladders. This is a ladder workout starting from 10 reps, going all the way down to 50 reps, and then back up to that 10 rep exercise. There's five different movements here. We're gonna be taking you through each one. I'll be doing the advanced version. Jodi will be doing the modified version. Let's get after it.
Do it.
All right, guys, so we're gonna run you through this entire workout. Again, this is all on you. So whatever fitness level you are at, this workout is for you. Take the breaks when you need to, grab water when you need to, and let's get this together. All right, so this first one here, we got 10 total burpees. I'll be doing the advanced version right now. You can drop all the way down to the ground, chest to the ground, hop up at the top, all the way down, all the way up at the top. Jodi's got the modified version.
Or.
Beautiful. So the second one here, it's gonna be 20 total plus jumps, all right? So what I want you guys to do, come down into an alternating lunge jump. In the middle, you're gonna add that squat jump. Alternating lunge jump to squat jump. Modified version.
Lunge into a squat. Again, no jump, right into that squat.
Perfect. Next one here on the ladder is gonna be 30 total crab taps. You're gonna bring yourself all the way down. Heels in the ground, hands up the ground from here. The advanced version, you're gonna reach up. Alternate that right hand to that left toe, left hand to that right toe. 30 total here, or we got the modified version.
Modified, just adding a kick, no touch, for balance purpose.
Perfect. Next one, 40 total hip drops. So flip all the way around into that plank position. You're gonna keep your hips high in the middle, drop it off to the right side, nice and high, over to the left side. 40 total hip drops, or we got the modified version.
Staying on those knees, but keeping your elbows on the floor, dropping the hips.
Beautiful. Lastly, 50 total mountain climbs. Coming out to that push-up position, shoulders stay nice and high over those hands, reaching those knees up towards your chest, 50 total mountain climbs. Or modified version here.
Opposite arch, just one knee in the chest, not running, no jumping, lower back.
Perfect. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Up after your mistakes, look you in the face and it's just not the same.
sweating it. Let's finish these last two. Let's go.
First one.
Let's go. 20 total.